Good day from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we'll discuss a coupling called the Buchwald-Hartwig reaction. To be consistent with the other videos in the playlist, our model reaction is in the upper left corner. The main row on this slide shows our featured reaction, the Buchwald-Hartwig reaction. What you might immediately notice is that in place of the organometallic, in the model reaction is an amine. Furthermore, the reaction does not make a C-C bond in a biaryl. Instead, we get a new amine, an amine on an aromatic ring. What is this? Well, this is still a coupling, and the reaction only works with the palladium catalyst. It still follows the catalytic cycle we saw in an earlier video. The Buchwald-Hartwig reaction certainly belongs in this playlist. The reaction is actually very general. The amine can be almost anything. One R group, two R groups are fine. The R groups can be an aromatic ring or an alkyl chain. You do need a strong base in the reaction. And sodium t-butoxide is by far the most commonly used base. Let's see an example of this reaction. Here's a sample reaction. We can react bromobenzene with an amine like this one. This is called pyrrolidine. Again, in all these reactions, we'll need a palladium catalyst. I just write PdCl2 for the catalyst. There are many different possible palladium catalysts. Fine, we also need our base, sodium t-butoxide. Here is another reaction that can put nitrogens on a ring. That's the nucleophilic aromatic substitution, or NaS. The challenge with NaS is that you need electron-withdrawing groups, like nitro groups, on the ring to activate the ring so it'll be attacked by your amine nucleophile. So we could do this reaction in the bottom left as an NaS. It would work fine if we tried to do the top reaction, and let's redraw it down here in the bottom right. As an NaS without the nitro groups, this would not work. There would be no reaction. A great thing about the Buchwald-Hartwig is that you don't need any additional activation of the aryl halide. So that's a quick look at the Buchwald-Hartwig reaction. It's an excellent method for preparing aromatic amines, and it works to make amines that would be impossible to access through chemistry like the nucleophilic aromatic substitution.